Okay, in this video, we're gonna show how to roll down all the windows. So first, you press and hold the rear window button. Now that it's beeping or flashing, you can roll down all the windows. They're all down. And then if we want them to go up, we can do all the windows up and down again. So it's just holding this button for 4 seconds until it starts flashing, and then that'll take care of that.